I get excited about the Oscars because I wait until all the nominees come out, and then I take the next year and I watch all of the nominees that were up for the best motion picture. I'll be interested to see who wins this year. Barbie is the one that I saw most recently. I was actually on a plane, and that was an option, and I remember all the buzz about it, and I thought, I'm gonna go ahead and watch this movie because I hadn't seen it in theaters or anything like that. But I think it had a pretty interesting message, and I think they did a lot with the Barbie characters and everyone that kind of came along in that movie. So it was kind of fun to watch on a plane, especially. So this sounds kind of weird, but I really like before the Oscars get started. I like to see everybody drive up, and I like to see all of these famous people in one room together, and then you kind of get close-ups of them, and just to really see what they look like on television. When you don't see them in a movie, you really see them in a very different atmosphere, and I think it's just kind of fun to see them in there sort of as a regular person, movie star regular person.